Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
Keep focused, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost, coming back to haunt your dear brother.
Whisker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever so caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Appears you may be of some further use to me. I'm going to let you live a little longer.
Thank you.
Claire Redfield. Hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
Steve! A secret door!
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been
activated. That freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us up along
all
with the entire facility.
Evacuate.
Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Claire! Those must be the remaining survivors.
We'd better get out of here, too.
Right. Let's go!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
We gotta get to that airport.
The self-destruct system... self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
No! We can't take off unless we raise the bridge!
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations
for
takeoff.
Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate. Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Your self-destruct system has been activated. Thank you. self-destruct system has been deactivated. All 5 minutes until detonation.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
So long. I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap. We made it! Yahoo!
It's finally over.
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it.
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Cargo room hatch is open.
I'll go back and check it out.
Thanks. I've unlocked the cargo room door. What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on.
What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies, but I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred! You cross-dressing freak!
Hey, where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What? Hey! Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella!
Wake up, Steve.
Oh. We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it.
Thank you.
Claire, it looks like there's an Australian observation base about 7 miles away from here. That should be our target.
Then if we can break through the wall with that digging vehicle, we might have a chance.
Okay, let's do it! It's all my fault.
Don't say that. Listen to me. We'll escape from here. Together. Come on. We've got to shut off the gas. If we split up, we'll have a better chance of stopping it.
Okay.
Steve! Don't forget. We'll get out of here. Together.
Thank you. We're safe now. Think again, Claire.
I shall enjoy watching you shriek in agony.
Not this time!
You game!
That
Claire! What are you doing? Let's go! Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall!
Go for it!
Right. Claire, maybe we can escape through there.
Come on, let's go.
Claire, come on! Finally, we can get out of this insane place!
Okay, let's go!
Come on, let's go! What, are you scared?
Are you all right?
Claire! You're alive!
Oh.
I'm sorry. I failed you.
Don't worry about it. Let's go.
I swear I'll protect you next time, Claire.
We did it! We're finally out!
Look! There's a snowmobile over there!
Perfect! We'll be able to ride right over to the Australian base with this!
Yeah! Let's go!
I won't forget about this